2011 and 2013, I came from Israel with my band to play in Europe a couple of times, and KØPI was one of the places that we was playing, like, let's say, the biggest and the nicest concert back in the days. How it was? I don't really remember. So I was really drunk. In 2014, I moved to Berlin, and some Israeli people was living already in KØPI Wagenplatz, and I was looking for a project to live in, and here was one space for me. And first time I couldn't imagine that one day I will live here, but the thing is just happened with the years. In the beginning that I arrived here, it was really friendly from the Wagenplatz people, let's say from the trailer park people. From the house it was a bit less, and when I came here it was like really from slavery to freedom. It was for me like so crazy, like to come here and to do what the fuck I want, like really to do everything. If it's to organize, if it's to fight for the scene, or to do things together with people that think like you and believe like you. Like today, I'm really happy that I had that opportunity to live here and take part in the punk scene of Europe and in the Berlin punk scene and in Berlin left scene in general. Hiroshima! A lot of things that I was never learning in Israel, for sure, from people that I live with and from groups that I was taking part in. First of all, like, I love all my neighbors and all the people who live here. And like every time I come back, and if I have problem, I know that I can trust everyone who live here, and everyone can trust also me. And like anything, that we live really as one big family. I really love this trailer. It's like my home. I cannot imagine how it's to not live here. If we lose this place, I don't know what I'm gonna do. I didn't think about it, and I really hope that we don't gonna lose this place. Not yet. With my close neighbors, the one who live in the left side and the one who live on my right side, like, I have some problems, but not conflict. He was listening all the time to loud music. But I have no problem. Like, I have like half problem with this when it's in the night. And she also, she listens really loud music. It's fucking crazy. Sometimes I like, but also me, like, not anymore, but I was listening really loud music, but I just talk with them. Like, and I try personally to avoid like really big conflicts. The language of the Wagenplatz is English. After is Polish and after is Hebrew. 3 years ago, I started to study German. I was not in school since I'm 15. It's really hard for me to study. Even if my school was really, really nice, it was really hard for me. And I did like, I think 4 times I did. I did maybe 4 times. And I never get skipped. And then in like last February, after KØPI birthday, that was, the corona came. And since then, no school.